हेलो गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल एक्सीडेंटल डॉक्टर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट गवर्नमेंट मेडिकल कॉलेज बारामती। जीएमसी बारामती वॉज एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन द ईयर 2019 एंड इज एफिलिएटेड बाई MOHS नासिक एंड इज रिकग्नाइज्ड बाई NCI। दिस कॉलेज प्रोवाइड्स 100 सीट्स फॉर द MBBS कोर्स। ऑल्सो दिस कॉलेज रैंक्स 12th इन द महाराष्ट्र स्टेट ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ प्रेफरेंसेस ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ लास्ट ईयर काउंसिलिंग। दिस मेडिकल कॉलेज एंड हॉस्पिटल इज सिचुएटेड इन द सेम कैंपस नियर द MIDC एरिया ऑफ बारामती इन पुणे डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ महाराष्ट्र। ऑल्सो द नियरेस्ट रेलवे स्टेशन इज बारामती रेलवे स्टेशन एंड द पुणे इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट इज द नियरेस्ट। एज दिस कॉलेज प्रोवाइड्स 100 सीट्स, सो द 15% सीट्स आर फिल्ड बाय ऑल इंडिया कोटा एंड द रिमेनिंग 85% सीट्स आर फिल्ड बाय स्टेट कोटा। नाउ लेट्स डिस्कस अबाउट द कट ऑफ। सो कट ऑफ फॉर ऑल इंडिया कोटा फॉर जनरल कैटेगरी इज 640 मार्क्स, फॉर स्टेट कोटा ऑफ जनरल कैटेगरी 619 मार्क्स, फॉर EWS कैटेगरी 615 मार्क्स, फॉर जनरल डिफेंस 1582 मार्क्स, फॉर जनरल डिफेंस 2592 मार्क्स, फॉर जनरल डिफेंस 3592 मार्क्स, फॉर OBC कैटेगरी 609 मार्क्स, फॉर NTB कैटेगरी 551 मार्क्स, फॉर NTC कैटेगरी 592 मार्क्स, फॉर NTD कैटेगरी 615 मार्क्स, फॉर VJ कैटेगरी 569 मार्क्स, फॉर SC कैटेगरी 530 मार्क्स, फॉर ST कैटेगरी 394 मार्क्स। So before moving further in the video, I would like to tell you about our Instagram handle, which is @accidentaldoctor. You can text us there. You can ask your doubts related to any other state or any other college. We clear your doubts there free of cost. Now let's discuss about the tuition fees. So tuition fees for All India Kota and State Kota of General Category, it is 1,25,700 rupees, and for reserve category students there is no fees, and for EWS category students the fees becomes half, that is 62,850 rupees. The total fee structure for MBBS course for open category, it is 5.1 lakh. Now I'll tell you separately the fees of open category students, the separate charges. So the tuition fees is 1,03,900 rupees, gymkhana fees is 500 rupees, electricity charges 36 rupees, library fees is 1,000 rupees, hostel rent is 4,000 rupees, and development fund is 5,000 rupees. This fees is yearly fees, you have to pay each year. And now I'll tell the one time fee which you have to pay only for the first year, which is admission fees 1,500 rupees, university development fund 100 rupees, caution money deposit which is refundable 3,000 rupees, library deposit which is also refundable 2,000 rupees, hostel deposit that is also refundable 3,000 rupees. Now I'll tell you the list of documents that you will require at the time of admission, which you have to keep ready beforehand. So it is NEET admit card, score card or rank letter, 10th mark sheet, 12th mark sheet, ID proof of Aadhaar, PAN, driving license or passport, 8 passport size photographs, provisional allotment letter, caste certificate if you are in caste, and PWD certificate if you are physically handicapped. Now let's talk about the campus. So this college has a huge infrastructure. There are two buildings, one college and one hospital building. Also there is auditorium, gym, and the sports and grounds it is developing because it is a new college. Also there are giant lecture halls, also an open amphitheater. This college has 5 floors and a parking space. General hospital has 21 wards and 13 operation theaters. Also, this college is attached to the 500 bedded hospital building. Now let's talk about the main concern, which is of hostels. So the hostels of this college is really good, and the boys and girls hostel is within the college premises. Also, one girls, one boys and one interns hostel is there. The mess and canteen service is available. Also, you can take tiffin services from outside. There are 12 rooms per floor, and the accommodation per room is 2 girls or 2 boys per room. There is attached toilet bathroom. In one room, you will get 1 bed, table, chair, cupboard and 2 fans and 3 tube lights. There is a shared balcony between 2 rooms. There is a study room, visitors area and coolers are attached in the hostel. There is a 24/7 security. So GMC Baramati is a very good option after the Pune Mumbai colleges. You can keep that in preference list. Also, if you have any doubt, so comment down below or text us on our Instagram @accidentaldoctor. अगर आपको कोई काउंसलिंग सर्विसेज चाहिए हो तो www.accidentaldoctor.in इस वेबसाइट पे विजिट कीजिए। वहाँ पे कुछ प्लान्स है, वो देखिए। अगर उस पर भी आपको कुछ डाउट हो तो देन टेक्स्ट अस, वी विल सॉल्व योर डाउट्स। And that's it for today. Thank you.